wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you watching. ES Muse. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.
When my good friend Ira Newble, a former Lakers and former Cavs player, first heard about what's going on in Darfur, a region of Sudan in Africa, he immediately got involved. He started doing some research, talking to professors, talking to people. He even went as far as spending an entire week in a refugee camp in the region to see what the victims have to go through on a daily basis. When he came back, he got other NBA players involved, like NBA All-Star Tracy McGrady, who's now getting other NBA players involved. Tracy teamed up with Baron Davis, Derek Fisher, and other celebrities to build 12 schools in Darfur, so at least the refugees will have a place to get an education.
Real quick, I talked to Tracy McGrady. He told me that you, him, and Baron Davis are building 12 schools in Darfur. Can you tell me about that?
Yeah, no, Tracy really was one of the key catalysts of the push in Darfur and what we're trying to do there. And he deserves most of the credit. What we're trying to do and put together, and there are a lot of celebrities and entertainers that are involved, and we recognize what's going on in our economy here in the United States and how many people have been affected by it, but at the same time we're trying not to lose our scope in terms of what people are going through around the world. So Tracy, Baron, myself, and there are some other NBA guys involved that are really helping us with a lot of things we're doing on the ground there, as well as from a charitable perspective. So I'm touched to be a part of it, and I just hope that we can continue to get the message out and raise awareness.
The conflict in Darfur has been going on since February of 2003, and in the past 6 years, over 500,000 people have been killed, and over 2 million people have been displaced. And while the government of the United States have declared the situation a genocide, the UN, and this is no surprise, has failed to do so. But you could get involved, and you can help out, and this is what you could do. Talk to people about what's going on in Darfur. Do your research. Don't let the people over there be forgotten. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.